This meeting is being recorded.
Some steel jacks, okay? 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, let's go right here. Show you a nice quick full body warm up. Although, it's warm. You guys are covered
and
sucking. Right? It's nice out, though.
Nicer
than I thought it was going to be today. Yeah. It's still really cold. Yeah. I like yesterday.
Yeah.
Oh, yesterday.
Yeah.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2. We're going to do a squat. So one squat and then one squat jump. Okay. Just alternating between the two, one squat jump, one squat jump, and we'll stay here for 20 seconds, and my legs, I don't know, it's a combination of everything, but yeah, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then I'm going to go Alright, and then let's go down to the floor. Okay, we're just gonna go down here. Okay, you're gonna do some of those little punches. Okay, we're here. Okay, maybe too high and then just too low. I kind of like that. Okay, so we're gonna do a little bit of up down in there, but if you just wanna stay high or you just need to stay low, okay, so punches either in your high plank, low plank, or just hold it in one of those spots. That's right. You're going to stay right there for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, let's do it again. So you're going to come back up to your steel jack. Okay, back to the steel jack. One squat jump if you want to add it. 15. Nice. Right. Use your arms. It helps. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and then your curtsy is 10. Oh, yeah. I'm really good at that. Yeah, we're in the quads fast. We've got a lot of jumping in the workout, so after we get through this, you guys, pretty low impact for the rest of the round. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then you're going to your punches, okay? High plank, low plank. Feet a little wide will help steady your body. All the way out with those punches. 10, 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, let's do it one more time. I had a little bit of a day today. Like a little bit of a day yesterday. At like 8 something, you guys text from Will. Told me that I needed to come pick him up because he got suspended.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Yesterday.
A little one. Seventh grade. So apparently something was said over Xbox the night before, and somebody said Will had said something, and one of the boys
It's probably one of his closest friends too that he's had, and it feels great. Came up and like they start shoving him. They both ended up somehow falling to the ground, and then they came up and were like, I don't know if they were slapping, but it was like out of nowhere.
So they were fighting over what was said.
Yeah, so he came up to Will, like close, so then they hadn't even made it into the school yet. So basically, Will he was able to take his suspension yesterday. First period had started. So he got 1 day, and then his friend got 2 days.
Oh, wow.
But so I was like,
it's amazing how easily they are set off by what is said.
You know, our kids,
even elementary.
And it wasn't even said, Teresa. And,
it's ridiculous.
I found out who said it finally today. Which I've never heard this.
Was it Will that said it?
No. And when he said, when what was said, I was like, Will couldn't have said it. Because I know. Like, curtsy lunges. So it was about the little boy's mom. And when I tell you this, mom is the nicest mom in the whole world. She's like tiny and like, they like 5 kids and she was super sweet and soft spoken. I'm like, Will never said that. Like, unless you guys are talking trash over an Xbox.
Kidding.
But even then, I'm like, so I got in the car with them and she texted me. And she was like, I'm so sorry.
This is her son.
Yeah. And thank God I know her. You know what I mean? And I'm like, she's like, I can't believe the boys would let something like silly like this. So I texted her and I was like, I was gonna text you, like, oh my God, like I know Will didn't say anything and I'm sure like he didn't mean to hurt Juwan, but he didn't know, like.
Oh man.
So she's like, can we get it together before they go back to school? So I went back to Will out of school today and I went over there. And they hugged it out and we all like hugged. And I was like ready to cry because I'm like, first grade, you guys, like, stop that, that's silly. Like, that's our punches. It was a weird thing, but I was like, you know, I don't know. I was proud of them because I was anxious to go over there. Like,
that's good.
Yeah, it worked out good.
They're back at it tomorrow. But I told them, I'm like, he's the one I worry about with his friend choices. And I never had to worry about that with the other two. Like, they just were always in really nice groups of kids. And I see Will influence. A lot of it comes from the football team. And I don't love it, you know? Like,
yeah. Some of it is a great lesson, too. You know,
you're right, Teresa. Yeah.
Okay, we had a fight breakout at the end of the day at dismissal between 2, 4, 3.
3, 2.
I mean, it's just
time, you guys.
Yeah. Well, he tells me stuff all the time. And I'm like,
Wow. A lot of these kids have anger issues.
Yeah.
They had a lot going on.
And Will did tell me this, and I didn't say anything, but he said that they might be going through some like marital problems. And I was like, you know what? Well, that could have been why Juwan was feeling the way he was. Like,
gotta be a reason behind it.
But I've seen it.
I think a lot of it is middle school. I mean, if you're in middle school, or you're in the elementary?
Huh?
You're in the elementary. Yeah, middle school.
Which is like, it's the worst. Yeah.
And they run their mouths. They like, even there, when I was in there today, waiting on them, I was watching this lady in the cafeteria. She was giving this kid the whatnot. And I'm like, they have to yell at these kids like this.
Yeah.
I'm like,
oh, yeah. But to kids, you know, kids yell that.
Some
kids yell that.
Right. Yeah. So you can. Okay, so curtsy. I warmed you up with those. And then you're going to squat and you're going to press. We've done these before. We're going to stay on one side. I'm just going to keep my light with these 10 because my shoulders, everything's just really fatigued. But go a little heavy if you can. So you're going to curtsy back. You know, let the weight come down. And then you got to catch it right at the front of the shoulder. Squat and press it. Okay? And if you want to feel heavier and then drop down in weight, you can always do that. But I kind of love this one. We'll do one side. We'll do the other. And then we're going to do some shoulder presses and tricep extensions. So you do have kind of a double shoulder on this circuit. You guys, nice and smooth. Take kind of a wider stance in your squat and then press it out. We'll stay right here, 15 seconds, and then do the other side. So I had to have those girls come late because I was running late with that. So, you
glass of wine. I'm ready to be done for the day. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Up on the tray, other side. How was the rest of y'all's weekend? Did you have a good weekend?
Yeah. It's been nice having Ryan back.
Yeah.
So he's got a board meeting tonight.
This is his birthday.
It was Friday. How do we not know that? I saw him.
I almost texted
you. You should have, because you weren't on social media. So I need to keep a list.
You just let on at all.
Nope. So did you guys do something for it?
Yeah, we went up to dinner Friday night, and then we had my parents and his mom over Sunday.
Nice. Where'd you go? The club for dinner?
No, we went to Camp Chang.
Oh, nice.
I've never been there.
Really?
Yeah.
It's a choice.
I want to go.
Camp Chang.
Was it good?
Oh, it's delicious.
Yeah, I like Camp
Chang. I haven't been in years.
I like those.
I used to love it.
Yeah, I mean, it's a little pricier, but I think it's well worth the price.
Yeah. During COVID, we were going there during happy hour, and then they took it away. They had $7 glasses of Kendall Jackson Chardonnay.
Ooh, really? Cool.
Yeah.
I remember going there, and then I
get those chicken lettuce cups.
Oh, yeah.
And that would be all I needed, 2 glasses of wine and that. I was good to go. But I think they took it away.
Oh, did they?
Yeah. I think they took it away. They might have some sushi on there too, so look,
you're
pushing. You're hinging.
I got the miso salmon and Brian got the.
They have desserts for his birthday?
We didn't know. We ended up going to Brian's and got ice cream.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
That's super good.
They're bomb pop martinis.
What is it?
Bomb pop martinis.
Ooh.
They put pop rocks on
the rim. On the rim? That's fine. I'll forget that. 7, 6. This guy's nice. If this needs to happen with one way, you know, on your second set, you guys can always do that. Okay, I'm going to call it right there. Let me see what I got here for him. Oh, wait. So you can use 2, you can use 1, you can use light. Like, I just want you to, you know, watch your back. I'm going to get a bigger weight, but I'm just going to show him with this. I'm just going to go 1 here and just carefully kind of hold the end of the dumbbell. Or if you guys want a kettlebell, I can always grab you one, but I thought this would be kind of nice here just to give you a little cardio down in the jumping. Just a little hinge. Super good. They were talking about all sorts of drinks today. And Chris Willard, she said Hudson 29 has this great it's some sort of margarita, like a blood orange.
Oh, yeah.
And she said it is amazing. And they were talking about how you can do like bourbon and I'll have to think of it, girls, but I'm like, oh my God, I never heard of these like concoctions, and they are all like using like you know, no simple syrups. And 3, 2, awesome, good. There's the work. Okay, we good? Why can't I think of what it was called? A Mexican mule? That's what you're talking about. Mule. So a Mexican mule, a gin mule, tequila. Like the Mexican mule is the tequila.
So they use ginger beer.
Like diet ginger beer.
Where can they use diet?
What did you say?
Can you use at your house?
Yeah, like you can make it there.
I always ask. They never have diet.
They don't.
No.
You know, when they have it here sometimes,
right.
I've seen them, that blue can, that Barrett's or whatever, they do have it sometimes, because I've seen it.
Well, no, they have it at the grocery, for sure.
Right.
But it's just that restaurant. I buy it, and they're like, no.
Okay. I love the zero sugar burn.
Is that good?
Yeah.
And zero calories. All I buy.
You mix it with something.
Yeah.
Bourbon.
That sounds good.
That's my go to. Yeah. Yes. 9, 8, 7, 6.
Does that carry that?
4.
No.
1 more.
Burner.
Yeah, like the zero calorie one. Yeah.
I've asked them.
Yeah.
I've even thought about bringing in my own.
Right.
Yeah, would they let you?
They probably would. Like,
they probably would
like,
because
I would like to bring diet into
this.
They have it.
I like diet tonic. So, like, nobody ever has diet.
No.
Yeah.
Now, I think the club has diet.
Okay. I'm not a soda. I'm not a soda girl.
I'm not a soda.
I actually like the taste.
It's carbonation.
Yeah. I actually like the taste of the tap. This okay, you guys?
Yeah.
That's kind of an easy one, right? Not too bad. I might bump up my weight. You guys are feeling like you could push it on your third side. Okay, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, and then we're going to switch. Okay, again, you can use one dumbbell or two. One. Tricep with that shoulder press in the front. Which I just like this. I think it kind of gives you a little relief. Come down in the front, push up, and then hinge down. Okay, let's go like four more. Okay, four more, go. Get two more in, and then we'll go way to our swing, guys. Okay, swing it out. Right, feet a little wide. What do you guys think of the dinner? Is it good?
I'll do it up.
Cost everything, but it's a package. I just might relay. Good.
I
make
veggie fries
on.
Yeah,
oh,
that sounds good.
Yeah, that sounds good. I don't know what I'm having. It's just me. Brian's got
it for me. It's okay. 10. So funny because last week when the boys were with us, I made. You know, I make healthier dinners and then there for dinner two nights.
Three?
Oh, he says, wow. He said, three.
You started the fattening stuff, huh?
Yeah. I just make clean meals, which is what I want.
Sometimes when you eat like that, I mean, it's just like your body craves to just get back to you now.
Look at my good salad. Look at my salad.
My mom last night made boneless, skinless chicken thighs. She bought two packages because she thought that it was not going to be enough. Once you open those chicken thighs up, they look kind of compact and they like
all rolled up.
They're She only ended up using one, so she did. You put the chicken thighs on the bottom of the crock pot, and you sprinkle an onion soup mix on it. And then you put baby reds on it, baby red potatoes. Green beans. You put another packet on the top of that. No liquid. We did it for like 6 hours.
No liquid.
Delicious. Wow. No liquid. One more, you guys. My kids were soaking their French bread. They're like soaking it in the juice, and they're like, "Mom, this is amazing." I go, "It's like French onion soup," and the chicken just like shredded right up.
Yeah,
so good.
It must have been enough for you.
In the chicken, yeah, and it wasn't frozen when I put it in. It was delicious, easy. I'm sure the sodium's a little higher.
Yeah, those onion
soups had it. I mean, it was like a French dip.
Yeah.
This is amazing.
Without the beef.
Without the beef. Okay. 15 seconds. Push, push, push. That's it. Press it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. So it might just be you and me tomorrow.
I know. I'm wondering.
Push a
sign.
Can
He probably will come though because he didn't do this.
Yeah. Right? And don't just text me. Like, just want to check on you, make sure it's okay.
Yeah. Just let me know.
Okay. You have a busy week, Missy?
What's that?
You going to be missing your pal at work?
Yeah. I'm very pleased.
Yeah, I bet you are.
Everybody thinks I'm going to leave too.
Yeah.
It's so funny. Glad I could do like anything right now.
You're right.
They're like kissing her ass. My God. They're dividing her responsibilities. And I offered to take something. And they're like, no, no.
Yeah, no, Rhonda, you're fine.
Yeah.
One more.
Carrie has all of them.
One more. Are they looking to hire somebody for real now? Or are they just
going
to?
Yeah. We've got an interview tomorrow morning.
All right, so swing.
You guys will be able to see each other in your workouts.
Yeah, well, I still have to call it and bitch about everything.
Yeah.
Yeah. Exactly. We'll just have to do our wine night tomorrow.
Yeah.
I feel like we schedule that more than anything.
That is true.
It's so funny at school, they'll send out an email and say, book club is meeting Friday night, Friday afternoon at 3:30.
Yeah.
And that's what we call night. Happy hour. I don't care if
that's
a scroll email. Book club is meeting at 3:30.
That's hilarious. That's awesome. Where do you guys go?
Huh?
Where do you guys go?
If we go to like Guatemala.
Okay.
You know, just places to go around.
Great.
You know.
Good.
We haven't had one in a while. Like, okay, I think everybody's ready for book club.
Yeah. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice, guys. Got some water. Okay, so we're gonna go. Let's do a little bit on the floor now. So I'm gonna have you do that plank where you pull through the dumbbell. So you want to have a heavier one.
This actually circuit will go by really fast.
So you're going to do here?
Wait, like this? This is a little bit light for me. So I'm going to grab a 20 and just go side to side. Then I'm going to have you put that to the side. And you're going to do a push-up with a child's pose. And you've done this before. So you're going to kind of sit back in your child's pose, and then you're going to rock forward. So it's kind of nice. You can do a little bit of a stretch. You just kind of rock back and forth between your push-up. Now you could do it on your toes. It looks like this.
What can I do? Can I just play?
Yes. Never have we done this, Jenny, where you kind of like maybe just kind of rock forward and back in your plank. And that'll still kind of work that same.
What about the roll and the thing?
Yeah, you can do that. Like, before you push it, remember this?
Oh, yeah.
Like, get a light one and just kind of push. It'll kind of simulate the same thing.
All right, guys, we'll start with that, and then I'll flip you over and we'll look on our back. You'll see what's coming. Start, line up your... You guys, the rest of you, you need to modify any of that. You know, you can always modify it. But you're pulling it through, edge to edge. Just keep your hips nice and steady. Are you okay to try to push up there when we go into that? That push up on the left. It'll just have you lock in and do those shifts where you go back and forth and you're low. Okay, team. 12 seconds, okay? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, okay, and then just come back to the side, and again, this is kind of like a little active stretch. I'll show the modification if you just want to hold the low plank and just like go like a little seesaw back and forth, okay, and then you're going to push back, and just rock back and forth. Good, right? Really stretch back. 20 seconds. 15. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. Okay, and then we're going to do a little chest on our 1, 1, 2, 5. So you'll do one arm at a time, and then you'll add both together. So you want to go to the, like, maybe light to medium sized dumbbells. And then, so what I'll do is I'll start at the bottom here. Okay, we'll do maybe our right arm, and then I'm going to take out my left arm, and then I'll add both together. Okay? So I'm going to use 10s. I should probably be using 12s. I'm just going to work with this. You can let your head rest. I'm going to give you a nice big set here to start. About 45 seconds. Left, right, and then you can add both of them together. Okay, girls, you're at 30 seconds. Yeah, let's do a big squeeze, right? Big squeeze, back to the top. Okay, 20. And then the bigger one that maybe you were using for your like plank pull through, we're gonna use for a full straight leg sit up. So I'm gonna straighten my legs out. I got my bigger one. We're gonna go back all the way. And then you're just going to sit up and just kind of push it through. So it's a straight arm. Arm stays straight. Actually, do the whole thing. Sit up nice and tall. Kind of lean forward. Right? Feel a little heavy. And that's the work. So we go back to our plank, pull through, right? Our push-ups, our chest slide, and then do straight leg sit-ups. Okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, okay, flip it all up. Back to the top. Teresa, I heard you guys finished the outer banks.
We have been.
Just finished last night. You said it was good. Yeah. I've been watching it. I'm in like the 7th episode of the new one. So I love it. I thought that was hilarious that he said he watched it.
We liked it. It'll be interesting to see what they do with the third season now.
That's what you are you watching the third one or
no? The season isn't out yet.
Yeah, it is.
I'm sorry. The fourth season.
Well, that's what I thought. I was like, I asked him, I'm like, does it look like they're going to have a fourth line? And he's like, I think so.
I think they can.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, take that to the side. Okay, but have your other weights close by to grab. Do your plies with. You're either rocking back and forth on your plank. Or you're rocking back and forth on your knees doing that push up to push back. Or more challenging piece, right? You could jump up on your toes and do it.
Stretch.
Okay, 20 seconds. Increase the weight just a little bit. Feel nice along your back there. Big breath. Single leg. Lower. Straight leg. Get to a little bit of a push through there. You're still trying to work on the flexibility of the back and the legs or stretching out your hands. We'll just finish the minute, you guys, and then we'll flip it right back over, okay? You got 15, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, let's flip it on around. Okay, when you get through this, you guys will come up. I got some lunges for you. And we're going to biceps and a little more back. And guys, steady in, right? Steady your hips. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, and then push-ups. Just let it flow, right? Right from one to the other. How fast? 15? Keep those arms kind of close to your body. Like you're going for more of that tricep push-up, right? Elbows goes back. 10, 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, yeah. Over. Your best reps here. Okay, we've got a little over a minute, and then we'll be back up to our feet. Get some water. The arm that's up top, okay? Keep it strong while the other one's flying now. Close it. Open, close it. And then put it together. Okay, there's your halfway right there. 20 seconds. And then I have some steel blenders, which you guys might need to have your mat doubled up like that anyways if we go down to our knees. But you'll, when we get to that, if it's too much on the knees, then we'll modify it, okay? All right. So this one actually has 4 things, okay? So we'll do. I'm going to lunge back with my right leg. I'm going to like go up with my right arm. So lunge here and then row there. Okay. And if any part of that doesn't work, you need to modify it, but it's not too bad. Slow is real nice. Okay. Okay, the other arm could be to the side or on the hip. And use a focal point. Okay. You guys still okay with it? Weight-wise, okay? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, okay, and then just gonna switch it, okay? So more left arm going up, left leg on that. Good. Are you loving your hair, Rhonda?
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah.
Have you chopped it?
It's really easy.
So cute. Next, you guys. 12, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay. Now bicep curls. I'm just gonna leave it super simple. We're just gonna do regular curls. Okay. Now, the only thing I would say, if you want to spice it up a little bit, you can keep the weights together here and do kind of like a closer curl here. And just keep your elbows kind of locked into your body. But if it's too much on your shoulder, you need to have it separated a little bit, that's fine. Separate it. Just stand up nice and tall. Keeping your back strong too, right? I'm watching up there, you guys. 15 seconds. So let me put 15. Squeeze. 10. 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, and then I'm sticking kind of with this lighter weight, and you can opt to do this on your feet. Remember, our counter is right here for those knees. So it's almost like a seesaw row, okay? Like, let yourself look forward a little bit, and it doesn't matter which foot you have up, okay? And you're just going to steady kind of your chest and just kind of row the elbows back, right? And you can go fast. If it's lighter, go faster. If it's heavier, slow it down. Eyes up, though, right? You want to look a little bit forward. Neck is neutral, fine. Next, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, and then this is where I want you guys to listen to your body. If it's not going to work, you can do squat pulses. But since we're down, I thought it'd be good to add a get up, like a surrender. Squat at the top. So look, I'm going to hit 2 pump squats, and then you go back down. And I'm going to go back up. And then I'm going to add 2 pump squats there. And I'm just kind of switching, okay, my feet. Okay. I go down with my right on one, down, down, up, up, and then I have like 2 pump squats, okay, down, I want to screw you up, I'm trying to create like a leg pattern here, but start on your knees, you can double up your mat, right, take all the surrenders because you should have our hands up here, but if that's too hard. We have a big run there, right? Yeah, we're gonna use our arms, right? Okay. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Boom, right? Nice power there for your thighs. It's a functional move, though. We also do want to get down and get up, but let's do that again. If you use the precise weight, get you on your lunge first. Okay, I'm going right arm, right leg back. Okay. Here we go, girls, down, 2, okay? So we get through this, and then we'll just go right to our abs. Make sure, girl, come up and squeeze your booty on that leg that's in the front, okay? And this is, again, trying to kind of push the pace a little bit here on the end. Awesome. Okay, 12, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, switch. If you walk over here tonight, you're right over. So. Okay, 12, 11, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, now your bicep curls. Heavier, okay, if you're up for it, okay. Burn out those biceps. Okay, here we go. Strong back, right? You can kickstand up. Other foot behind a little. Straight down to the thigh. And then stop, right? A couple inches in front of the shoulder, right? Lock it in. Okay, Gary. Okay. 15 seconds. You want to try a different leg? Like, I'm just comfortable for whatever reason having my left foot forward. But if you want to try the other foot forward, try the other one. Okay, we're going for our little counters here. Our elbows come up to the side of the body. Remember, the lighter, you go faster. And if it's heavy, just take the time. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, okay, wave out of the way there. Okay, here we go. We're coming up. Just two pump squats. If you can keep yourself from like fully standing up, okay, you kind of try for that, it'll do a quicker burn there. So I'm going to inner thighs, outer thighs, glutes. A little bit of core in here, too. 15 seconds, you guys, and now I'm going to switch to our last set. Yeah? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, I'm proud of you guys. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Last set, you guys. Lunges. Move with me. Right arm. Okay, right leg. Here we go. Best reps. Done with these step walks.
ourselves. Moving on to our abs after our surrenders. Four tight. Eyes up. Okay, family out. We're still 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Again, just get these surrenders over, and then I won't be putting these in to work out. Get it done soon, okay? Now, how good is this? Try to stand low, and it does help to step in a little wide, right? Get a wider stance. We're going to get just a little bit of pulses on the end, okay? Give me about 15 more seconds and then we're going to come up. We're going to pulse, okay, together and finish. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Everybody up? Okay, let's pulse it out right here at the end. Let's go. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There you have it. Great job. All right, guys, let's do our abs. Are we done with weights? We are done with weights, you guys. Yes. I'll scoot up here. Okay. So we're going to do like those claps under our knee, like at the back of the knee. So you can come up as high as you're comfortable. Okay? If you want to come up this high, or if you just want to get the shoulders off the mat, that's great. Okay. So right here. A little clap. Okay, and then we're going to go into our cocoons here, right, where you're going to kind of hug your knees in, hold your chest, bring it back out, and then kind of roll yourself up into that little ball, right? Roll up, tuck the knees into the chest, bring the shoulders up another inch when the knees are in, and I like to add the arms in. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, and then you guys have done this with me before. You're just going to come up and down a couple inches. Now, if that's, you know, too much for you, and you need to take them all the way up, but I would just try to stop yourself. Okay, just kind of rock in the middle here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and that's it. And so you're going to go right back to the top. Okay? And again, you're coming up just as high as you're comfortable, giving yourself a flop behind the knee. Thank you.
Three.
Yes.
Two. One more. Rock it in the middle. Here we go. Finish it. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And here we go. Woo! Great job. That was tough. Okay, let's flip over and do our plank. Unless you guys pick low plank or high plank.
And you should definitely feel your core now. Reach, lock it in. So we did it, you guys. Biceps, triceps, chest, back, legs, core, shoulders. Yes, stay right here. 15. 10, squeeze, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
and 1.
Great job. Thank you, guys. Super good. Working so hard. Great job.